Good morning, Ridgeline, and welcome to RHS News. Our SOAR empowerment tip is, all of our dreams can come true if we have courage to pursue them, and that is from Walt Disney.
There is a swim pair meeting today in the auditorium.
And that's at 6:30, so if you swim, be there, be square.
Homecoming week is the 21st through the 25th.
Sign-ups for Hawkettes and Powderpuff is in the office, and your slips are due no later than the 14th. And they need to go to Mr. Johnson's room in room 140.
Flex registration ends on Friday the 11th, so sign up.
If you have any questions, you can go to the Flex office, which is room 100, and talk to Mrs. Taggart. Hey guys, the food pantry is always open, so if you need any food, talk to your teachers or your counselors.
Today for lunch is chili with cheese or Uncrustable with chips.
Tyson McKee. This is Pickleball Flex. We come here to have fun every day. We just play pickleball, have fun, do tournaments once in a while, compete, and it's just a great time during Flex.
I'm Audrey Wood, and I'm a sophomore, and I love pickleball because Hera Edmond's super awesome, and it's super fun to do for Flex.
My name's Colby Bingham. I'm a junior. Pickleball is the best Flex because you just get to play pickleball and party.
Have a great day, Ridgeline.